Bonsoir. Hello. I'm Jessica. Je vais parler en anglais maintenant parce que je peux comprendre français, mais je peux pas très bien français. Mais si tu voudrais parler, avec moi après, je peux comprendre français. Mais maintenant, je vais parler anglais et je m'excuse. I have some things to say and I'm no good. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for bringing me here. It's so nice that we're all here together. I'm gonna play two pieces for you. I'm hoping that somebody at the bar will be quiet for us. We'll see what happens. They're pretty, oftentimes people like to sit on the floor. I'm not saying you have to sit on the floor, but you definitely can sit on the floor because I will play like a long, sort of, a long thing. And it's nice to sit, if you want. You can sit. Thank you. This first piece that I'm going to play is about 25 minutes, à peu près. And in my mind, when I was making it up, and when I'm playing it for you now, it's a kind of a storytelling. And I think I'm telling a story about a voyage or a journey of somebody who needs to leave a country that's not safe and find somewhere safe to be. So it's a storytelling of a journey, and there's not that many words, but I think of it like a story. And it takes about 25 minutes to go on this journey, and thank you so much for being here and for listening, and merci. entire life. Population.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'll play another one. It's not as long. It's a different kind of feeling. When I was making this one, I've been thinking about a theory in physics called entanglement. I don't know if any of you know what that is. I did not know what it was. But then I found out what it was and it blew my mind. I'll tell you two things about it that I know. Entanglement is if you have two particles, and then the physicists, the scientists in the lab, they do something to the particles. They affect them in some way so that forevermore, whatever happens to one particle also happens to the other particle, even if the other one is in space and the first one is in the ground and the second one is in space. Something happens to one and something happens to the other. And it's a beautiful idea and it's a beautiful thing to think about, and it is makes me think about love, obviously, but it also makes me think about the way that we are connected and that the way we can be connected and how we affect each other and how we're all closer than farther. We're closer to each other than we are farther to each other. I was gonna play video, but I think I'm not, because it has to be over there and it's too weird, so I'm just gonna not do it. Sorry, to make it all set up and yeah. So this one, I'd say it's about 20 minutes. And then after, I'll be at the table if you want to talk. Thank you so much, Soy Festival. Thank you so much for being here.